Insulin has taken us a long way for the first 100 years, but ultimately it's not a cure. And we're already starting now on the second century, all kinds of innovative new treatments. My specialty is endocrinology, but what I'm particularly known for is actually for patients that have a related condition, cholesterol problems, so lipid disorders. And so lipids, another way to think of lipids, are fats. And fats are important as energy sources, and they're important for the structure of every cell, for how our brains work, and for the heart, I mean everything. Every patient who comes to see me in the hospital, we do a genetic analysis. So we then look at their genetic profile, their barcode, DNA blueprint, whatever you want to call it, for heart disease risk, diabetes risk, cholesterol risk. And we actually have gotten pretty good at reading a person's genetic code and then using this in many ways. So the patients with diabetes, they'll say, well, you're controlling my blood sugar, but how come you're giving me a cholesterol medication as well? Because they both occur together because of that inextricable linkage. And again, we've learned that through years and years of research. So in London, everything is on a human scale. My lab is like literally adjacent to my clinic. And then the other thing is the personalities. So it's such a collegial atmosphere. So it's just amazing how much amazing research is going on in the diabetes space. And it was really the best decision that I've made was to come here.